Packard Enterprises, PM Chairwoman Meg Whitman. She's also the CEO of Hewlett Packard Enterprises.